YouTube, how we doing? Welcome back to the channel. Thank you guys very much for tuning in. Today we got a little GoPro POV action from the 250 and 450 Pro Sport motos at the NCMP Pro-Am National. We were struggling pretty bad. I'll have a little bit more of an explanation in my race day video coming tomorrow, but we were in the Hurt Locker pretty much all day, but that didn't stop us from digging and at least trying, and was really just stoked to be back in action racing on the 250 two-stroke again. We were back to stock machinery, but that's all right. The Japs know their stuff, and was just hyped to make it through a weekend of racing without any bike failures, and was honestly some of my worst work, but hey, you got to start back somewhere, and we're just trying to rebuild, stay healthy, and have a good time with it. So I hope you guys enjoy, and yeah, here we go. Yeah. arms are hard as morning wood. Call me Coop. Jeez.